Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today we're going to share a few daily practice worksheets. So let's get started. Kathy and I went hiking together last week. We walked by a creek. We saw some ducks there. I wanted to take a better look at them, but I tripped and fell into a water. Kathy laughed. To hide my embarrassment, I said, "It's so hot today. I just wanted to take a cold bath in the water. Would you like to join me? I am between 10 and 40. The digit at 1's place is 5 more than the digit at 10's place. What number am I?"
So how you are going to do it?
I'm going to think of a number that between 10 and 40 and the digits are 1's place is 5 more than the digit at 10's place.
Okay.
I got that.
16. Good. If you want to write a few more examples, you can. You want to write more examples? Okay.
16. You can think.
Yeah, think. Take your time. 12. Good job.
The order, right?
Yeah. Cool, that's nice. Well done.
I am a 3-digit number. The digit at 10th place is 2 less than the digit at 1st place. And 4 more than the digit at 100th place. What number am I?
So how are you going to solve it?
Like this, I think.
So what's the first clue? It's a 3-digit number, right?
The second clue, the digit at 10th place is 2 less than the digit at 1st place. And then 4 okay. More. Okay, so that's the one, okay? Ooh! 57.
How?
The one... The digit at 10th place is 2 less than the digit at 1st place.
Okay.
So 5 plus 2 equals 7. So here's 5.
Okay.
And then, just the digit at 1st place and 4 more than the digit at 100th place.
Yeah.
So it's 5 and 4 more than 1.
Cool. Good job. You did good. Very nice.
This one?
Yeah, next one.
I am a 2-digit number. The sum of both digits is 8. With write 4 examples. That's not right.
Yeah. You can write 3 or 4.
Right.
Yeah. Sometimes I make mistakes.
Yeah. But that's I okay. Don't understand sum.
What does sum mean? Eh? Whether we are adding or subtracting. What does sum mean?
Adding.
Yeah. I can give you one example. Okay. So if we write 26, 26 is a 2-digit number, and when we add 2 plus 6, it
so
becomes?
It has to be it's two numbers, two digits, that if you add them together makes 8?
Yeah.
Oh, I know that before I did other stuff.
Oh, it's okay, it's okay. So can you think of other numbers? Not 26, okay?
53.
Yeah.
Should I do 35?
No, think of some other number.
17.
Cool.
This is sneaky. Unscramble the animal words and write them on the line.
So these are?
Animals.
Yeah, first you are writing?
Zoo
animals, yeah. Write them down.
Pet.
Animals. You can start with zoo animals first, yeah.
I am.
Okay. spelling of lion?
Are you alone?
You're not focusing, honey. It's okay, I'm filming, but focus. Don't think about camera, okay?
I'm not. Yeah.
Yeah, it's okay, it's okay.
I won't have to pay money.
It's okay. Don't think that I'm filming. Just do your work.
It's supposed to be duels.
Hmm?
Duels and money.
I don't know. What's the spelling of elephant?
L. Ah, it could be that.
Yeah. It's P.
A. T.
C. H.
But there's no H.
It's elephant.
Oh, I didn't see the H.
Yeah, focus. This is called focus. No, you're not focusing.
A rabbit can be a pet.
Hmm?
If a rabbit can be a pet, I want a rabbit, please.
Okay, they bite. You know that.
Some of their dog is dead. Okay.
Huh?
Not a dog.
Dog is fine?
Yeah, rabbit.
Okay, how about a cat?
But they'll fight. But both of them are too cute.
Okay, okay. Chalo, focus on your work.
Remember last time we saw the lizard in there?
Hmm. Ooh.
The code. 7 minus 5 equals to 2 multiply 4.
If you want, you can write down numbers. But is it okay like that?
It's okay. Okay. 11 multiply 4. 44. Right?
I don't know.
11 plus 11, 22. 22 plus 22, 44.
Yeah.
That's 4 times 11.
Okay.
44 minus 8. Thirty-six.
Yes. But I'm not going to help. I'll check it later. So make sure you double check your answers. Okay?
This one the big number.
Yeah. So and if you have some confusion, you can always write down the number. It's okay you are doing mental math, that's fine. Try to do it that way. But if you find some problem little difficult for you, you can write down the numbers. Okay, next one.
Put it on computer.
Yeah.
Papa.
Okay, honey.
3 times 3, 9 plus 10, 19.
Good job.
That was quick and easy.
Yeah. Can you speak a bit louder?
Yep. 8 times 7. Oh my gosh, that's very big. So 7, 40, 40, 40, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20. Is it 8 times or 11?
You can do it either 7 times 8 or 8 times 7.
I'm doing 8 times 7.
Yeah, you can do it. 7, 40, 40, 40, 40, 40. Love, I told you if you have some difficulty, there is
okay.
A paper inside. You can.
No, it's okay.
Okay.
I'm already done.
Okay, it's okay. You can take your time. It's fine.
This is what you pick.
Oh, don't look at me, okay? Keep on doing. I don't know. I'll check it later. So keep on doing, okay?
Okay.
Do your best.
11 minus 8. 3 multiply 2.
Good job.
9 multiply 9. Oh my god. No, I'm not going to make it. 9 multiply 9. It's the quicker way to do it.
Yeah.
So how many times am I doing 9 now?
9 times.
Is it already 9?
I don't know.
Let's see.
You are doing
9, 18, 27.
Yeah, you can skip count by 9. Yeah.
36, 45, 54.
Yeah.
63, 72,
81. Yes. So why didn't you do it earlier?
Oh, I write it.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. You can leave it.
I'm erasing.
Huh?
I'm erasing it.
Okay. So 81?
81, Sansa. Yeah, 81. Huh. Minus 31.
Say it aloud, no?
81 minus 3 equals... Oh my gosh.
Good job.
That is the biggest number. Wait, 7, 8. Oh.
Yeah, it's okay. Chalo, keep on doing. Next is?
4 multiply 3.
Hmm.
12 plus 11. 12 plus 12 equals 24.
Good job.
10 multiply 5. 50 minus 8. 42.
Mm-hmm.
11 minus 9. 29. 2 multiply 8.
Hmm.
8 times 2, 2 times.
Good job. Very nice. Very nice.
Very easy now. Hmm. It's another color word. Orange honey.
Okay, first keep it here. Read it nicely, nice and slow, okay?
Now?
Yes.
Which is not a color?
Hmm.
Orange honey.
Okay.
Which is a farm animal?
Keep on doing.
Which one was bell?
Honey. Loud and clear and little slower.
Which farm word is spelled correctly? Chick, turkey, tractor. Turkey is a farm animal?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes. So you have to check the spellings here.
Both of them are correct.
Hmm?
Both of them are correct.
No, it's...
I think turkey is
T-U-R-K-E-Y.
I thought turkey was wrong.
What's the spelling of cheek?
C-H-I-C-K.
Yeah, cool. Next
Which
one.
Is not a family word. Doctor, grandma, cousin. So easy, I knew it.
Okay.
What zoo animal is it? Is it? Wait. A zoo? Oh, I thought it's a farm.
Just focus.
Which is not a body? Which is not a body part? Knee, hair.
Yes.
Who use hair for a body part? Where can you find seashells? On a farm, at a zoo. Which is spelled correct? Sandcastle. The longest one, so that means what is the word barn? A farm. Which is not a pet animal? Which is spelled correctly? Parrot, pet. Which shopping word is all spelled correctly? That's good. A-R.
Yeah. Good job.
Which is not a bee, but buzz. Why would a bee call a bee?
Yeah, what is nectar?
Nectar is like what they use to make honey. It comes out of like pollen. What tool is it?
Can you read it?
Stethoscope. Is it true?
Yeah, this is it.
It's too long. Which tool is used to measure?
Syringes, which we use to give injection.
Oh.
Thermometer, you know what is thermometer. Yeah.
Oh, freaking.
Okay, don't be dramatic.
Which tool is used to measure with measuring tape scale? Which is spelled correctly? Shovel, tool.
Yeah.
Is it done?
Yes.
Not too quick.
It's quick.
Yeah. Thanks guys for watching. Hope you have a good time. Bye.